years.
Coal miner.
Got the lead guitarist for the 1975.
Yeah, always. He was always
celebrating his 29th birthday. Also celebrating, we have, I don't know if you guys remember, Duran Duran. Well, the bassist from Duran Duran, John Taylor.
It's not so nice.
Last but not
least,
Anne-Marie. You must remember Anne-Marie. I guess the older heads might remember.